All right. What's up, everybody? It's your boy Pete, and I'm about to head to. I decided to go to the beach. I have to go to work Monday, which is great. So I decided I'm gonna go a different beach. I've been going to Huntington Beach. I went there last on the 4th, well, the 4th of July weekend. So I'm gonna go a different beach. I'm gonna go to Redondo Beach area. So I bought a new bike since then. So on the last video, the last one, I had that raggedy beach cruiser that they gave me at Huntington. That thing was terrible. So I bought a new bike, a nice bike, 20 some gears. So I'm gonna break that bad boy in today, see what we can get. I got a new camera mount for it, for my Canon camera, for my Canon digital camera. So we'll see what it looks like. Hopefully it comes out smooth, not too bouncy. So we'll see if I'm on it right, and we'll see what's happening at Manhattan Beach. Used to live out that way some years ago. Anyway, it's your boy Pete. I'm out.
Hit it. How you feel, brother?
Feeling good.
You feel good?
Feeling good. It's
been so much bone, brother.
Yeah.
How you feel, man?
I'm feeling all right.
I call your name. I don't want no people to know you're in here.
Yeah.
How you feel, brother?
Right.
Hey, yeah. Sure getting down. Look at him. Ha. We're gonna have a bunk.
Finally, it's 1:27. I'm here in Redondo Beach, near Captain Kidd's Fish Market, and I got to the beach is that way. The pier is that way.
Right. It's your boy Pete. I'm here at Redondo Beach. As you can see, I got a new bike. I'm going to test out. It's a Giant. You guys can see that. Got a cool camera mount up here on there from my Canon. So we'll hopefully stabilize with that. Much better bike than the one before. The other bike was a piece of beach cruiser junk. So let's see how this goes.